Hi Denver, this is Travis Leiker, candidate for Denver City Council at large. I hope this video finds you well. I'm excited to have a conversation with you about the future of the Mile High City and look forward to working with you to get Denver on the right course. I'm a 16-year resident of Denver and I live in the Central Park neighborhood with my partner David and our dog Eleanor. Now you might be wondering, as it relates to this busy election season and crowded field of candidates, what sets me apart in the context of this race? Well, first, it's my leadership ability, problem-solving skills, and teamwork that set me apart. I follow data, I make decisions based on facts, and I'm a strong manager who can help make the city run more effectively for all of our residents. I'm a coalition builder who can bring people together to build a better Denver. When tough calls need to be made, I deliver. I don't let division, ideology, red tape, ego, or grandstanding get in the way of good ideas. I am focused squarely on outcomes and doing what is best for the Mile High City. As past president of Capitol Hill United Neighborhoods, I helped transform a nearly bankrupt organization into one of the most successful neighborhood advocacy nonprofits in the city and county of Denver. Through leadership posts at NARAL Pro-Choice Colorado and Conservation Colorado, I fought for common sense progressive policies to protect a woman's right to choose and protect our environment. As a senior official at the University of Colorado, I have developed public, private, and philanthropic partnerships that have resulted in improved healthcare outcomes, diversified CU student population, and created better operations in a complex institution. And when elected, I'm ready to put these skill set and this background to work on behalf of the Mile High City. So some of my priorities to get Denver on the right course: addressing homelessness through more services and strengthen accountability, building more market rate and affordable housing to stabilize housing costs, and implementing smart, actionable strategies to assure greater neighborhood safety, such as training and recruiting a highly skilled, diversified public safety and police workforce. And I bring real ideas to the table on a whole host of issues, and you can read more about these and other ideas at travisleiker.com. This is the most consequential election in the last 40 years for Denver, and I am excited to get to work on these and other big issues. Join me at travisleiker.com, and I ask for your vote on April 4th.